First car patent was quite possibly built back in 17th century, but it couldn't carry a human. Then about 100 years later, in 1769, first full-scale car was built by Nicolas-Joseph Cugnot, but it was steam-powered. Another 100 years later, first self-propelled vehicles started appearing. To find out which ones were first, stick with us through this video of first 5 cars in Europe. Number 1. Motorwagen. It is widely regarded as the world's first production automobile that is a self-propelled vehicle for carrying people. All started in 1873 when Carl Benz successfully developed a gasoline-powered two-stroke piston engine. Then Carl slowly started designing the construction of vehicle chassis, suspension, rims, and wheels. It was a motor tricycle with a rear-mounted engine, which was a single-cylinder four-stroke, and it also had a trembler coil ignition. This engine weighed 100 kilograms, which was very light for that time, and produced 500 watts, which is two-thirds of horsepower at 250 RPMs. First car built by Carl and financed by his wife Bertha was in 1885, and on 3rd of July in 1886, it was unveiled to the public on the Ringstrasse in Mannheim. Benz built about 25 patent Motorwagens between 1886 and 1893. The patent Motorwagen number 3 produced around 2 horsepower and had a top speed of 16 km per hour. It was also used by Bertha for the first long trip journey, which was 106 km. Number 2. Butler. By many accepted as the first British car, the plans for the Butler petrol cycle was shown 2 years before the Benz's tricycle at the Stanley Cycle Show. First engine was built in 1888 by the Meriwether Fire Engine Company in Greenwich. A rear wheel was driven by a flat twin four-stroke engine which had magneto ignition and was producing 466 watts. It was also equipped with a float-fed carburetor and rotary valves. Tricycle had an Ackermann steering and the engine was liquid-cooled. In an article, Scientific American, it was stated that 1 gallon of fuel could propel the vehicle for 40 miles, which is 5.9 liters per 100 kilometers. Top speed was 16 kilometers per hour and the vehicle was improved over the years. Because of the Red Flag Act, which legislated a maximum speed of self-propelled road vehicles at 6.5 km per hour, and because there was no real interest in Butler's invention, Edward Butler broke up his machine in 1896 and sold the patent rights to Harry J. Lawson. Then he returned to making stationary and marine engines, but his motor tricycle was better than its contemporaries in many ways. Number 3. Armstrong Phaeton. To some, the hybrid drive seems to be a newly discovered technology. But the person named Harry E. Day devoted his entire life to creating an electric vehicle. First car created by Harry was in 1895 and it soon catched an eye of fans. Engine in the car was a petrol-powered 6.5 liter two-cylinder engine with not so powerful battery and DC generator. With Armstrong Phaeton, some new inventions like 3-speed automatic transmission and electromagnetic clutch came, and that showed that the clutch pedal was not necessary for the vehicle. Many sources say that this vehicle developed such a high torque that could break the wheels of a primitive-looking carriage. Want to support us? You can do that by clicking that like and subscribe button. And also do not forget to ring that bell. Number 4. Laurin and Clement. In the autumn of 1905, L&K built a car named Voiturette A and then showed it to the public eye on 15 April 1906 at the Prague Motor Show. Because it was attractive looking, precisely engineered and for a quite normal price, it was an instant success. The leather frame supported two rigid axles with semi-elliptical leaf springs. Car had two cylinders. 1 liter engine was in the front, cylinders faced each other at 55 degree angle, were water cooled and they produced 7 horsepower. You could choose between cardan shaft for chain, wooden or wire spoked wheels, wider bench for more than two people, and even an enclosed boot. Voiturette A was very agile, weighing 465 kg and was able to speed up to 40 km per hour. And number 5, Peugeot. The oldest company on this list is Peugeot. It was founded in 1810 and was still a foundry, which soon started making kitchen equipment, hand tools and later bicycles. First car in 1890 had an engine from Panhard-Daimler. After that, some more cars came to the public, but all with engines that weren't built by Peugeot. In 1896, the first Peugeot engines were built, designed by Rigolot. First engine was V-twin engine, which produced 8 horsepower. Engine was fitted to the back of the Type 15 and had 4 seats. Peugeot was the first manufacturer to fit rubber tires, first to win the world's first motor race, the Paris-Rouen, in car with 3 horsepower, and were best-selling cars in France in 1899 when they sold 300 cars. Total car sales for all of France that year was 1,200. Hope you enjoyed this video of first 5 cars in Europe. If you like cars, we have 2 more videos about them that you should definitely check out.